I hesitate. Strike me down.
In time, Ron. First, I need something from you.
Morgan Katarn!
This dead man holds the valley's location. Very intriguing. I have no further use for you, old man.
Remember, son, when you're at the academy, how very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become. I wish your mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you and is proud. After she died, your welfare and upbringing were the only thing I truly cared about.
Touching. When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a dark Jedi.
Jedi?
Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerec, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerec has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
Dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
Master the shelf. There she does still fall.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88. Leaving so soon?
Ah!
Whenever I need to find you, you're always in some kind of trouble.
Jan, what a pleasant surprise!
What would you do without me, Kyle?
I'd be a content old man.
Somehow I don't see content or an old man. So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan, meet me at the top. I've got to get that disc.
Time to get you patched up.
Your path is at a moment of change. Jerec, the man who murdered your father, is a great evil. He searches for the location of a sacred place, the Valley of the Jedi. A force of thousands of Jedi is trapped here. If Jerec captures this power, he will be a creature such as the universe has never seen. A supernova of stars in a fleeting thought. The eradication of life from a star system in a whisper will be within his power. Your father gave his life to protect this power, and now it is a place your destiny must take you. The disc you have in your possession will lead you to the ways of the Jedi. Remember, it will be your path to the ways of the Force.
Well, your blessed ship is going to be in the repair bay for the next few days.
How's it look?
Nothing that a crate full of money which you don't have wouldn't solve.
Like always, I owe you. Can you take care of her for me?
You're not going after Jerec, are you?
No. I'm going back to my father's home in Sulan. Can you meet me there when you're finished with the crow?
Of course. Is everything okay?
I don't know. I'll find out when I get there.
Now what do we do?
8088 will decipher them at Baron's head.
Buck!
This message is intended for my son, Kyle Katarn. Kyle, I have left two very important items for you. The first is a map to the Valley of the Jedi, and is embedded in the stone ceiling above this room. The last is a lightsaber that once belonged to a friend and great Jedi, Ran. Use it well. Use it for good.
Said, the Empire sure knows how to ruin a perfectly good city.
My guess is your Pal 88 is in that large house. The Imperials are guarding it like a fortress.
Well, I think a visit's in order. Don't you?
Soon be mine. Your payment is waiting for you at one of my cargo ships. Meet it at the refueling station outside of Baron's Head. Charis! Prepare the Vengeance for hyperspace.
I should have aimed for your head when I had the chance.
A lost opportunity.
I want the map, 88.
All yours, Kyle.
Years I've only known Dark Jedi, never one from the light side. Somehow I expected more.
Kill me! Isn't that what you do to Dark Jedi?
For my well-deserved payment.
Thank you. I finally get my chance to repay you.
Lovely, yes. Our master is on his way to the Valley of the Jedi as we speak. A fortune you will not be so lucky to experience.
I think that should do it, Ouija.
The valley is being prepared for you, my lord.
Very good, Saris.
I can see Jerec's men. They've already gotten their hooks into this place. I've got to get to the top of that tower.
You're just gonna get into more trouble.
That's when you bail me out.
To wipe your putrid taste from the Force.
I'm weaponless. Kill me! You can't, can you? You're weak like a father. I remember it. Jerec. He gave him a sweet, slow death. A death worthy of a coward! I had the honor of taking his head and thrusting it on a spike for all to see.
Excellent, Katarn.
You've started your journey to the dark side. But that is not enough.
Looks like I can't bail you out of trouble this time.
Strike her down and realize your true destiny as a dark Jedi, your true power.
No.
A pity. Then you will die.
You'll be glad to know I found your lightsaber. Want it? Oh, very distinctive.
Oh!
Not so distinctive now, is it?
Enough of this.
Tell Jerec that this Jedi will soon join the dead.
Oops.
A battle.
cost you a crate load of money you don't have.
As long as I'm around to pay you, I don't care.
My sentiments exactly.
Mine too!
Defenseless. Strike me down, and the power of the dark side will be yours.
I'm sure you haven't forgotten. I was the one who murdered your father.
No, I haven't. Thank you, Father. Why do I need you, Jerec, when I can take all the power of the valley myself?
A pity. Then you will die.
Our spies bring word of a small rebel uprising on Danuta.
I have no time for petty uprisings. Extinguish them painfully.
Yes, Emperor.
Remember, son, when you're at the academy, how very proud I am of you.